Okay, anytime.
If you confess me before the man, I declare you before my Father in heaven.
Now and
Creole.
Quiconque me confessera devant les hommes, je le déclarerai lui devant mon Père qui est dans les cieux.
Amen.
We're gonna run out. All right. Then we'll start getting out with John Roman.
That's right.
When we run out, we run out.
Right.
What's going on here, Miss Karen?
Well, I am the watchman on the wall today.
Okay.
We'd like to have an intercessor off in the corner so that we can be praying over the evangelism team, over the medical team as everything is underway. Also managing the water today, keeping the team hydrated. And as you see, we're about to give out of our evangelism materials, all Bible.
In what language?
In Haitian Creole and in French.
And in French. So there was some excitement going on here.
Yes. And I think, I don't know how many have received the Lord, but I know it's several. About this time of day, school children start coming, you know, because the morning school was finished. So through the afternoon, we're going to probably see more school children.
Tell me about the two men who refused the Bible today.
Well, you know, this happens from time to time, and today when offered Bibles, you know, full Bibles, both men sort of jump back with their hands up like, no. And usually that's a sign that they go
discernment, you wouldn't have known that they were people of voodoo coming in here to hinder the work of God.
That's right. You know, so, and I think that is another reason that Deborah has to sign Watchman now, because you almost have to be sitting in the peripheral of things to actually have seen that occur. So that's why we assign now a Watchman and intercessor. And if we have enough, we'll have several.
So are you saying that you need some intercessors to come on some missions?
Always, yes. You know, one might say, what can I do with the medical team? But we need intercessors. We need people to pray one-on-one with the patients
as
they come
again. I'm going to see you for a second.
Okay.
Okay, in one word, tell me what you thought about this trip.
It's hot.